Let's go. That stuff is still creepy. Alright, so we got red door, yellow door, blue door. And a bunch of dead guys. Locked door. And a key card that needs to be lowered. See a chainsaw. Let's see if I remember how this works. I think it's this one. Yep. Secret spot. Mega armor. All right, let's go back and show you where that is at. So as you're coming down these stairs, it's right under the vent. I was hoping it was that one. Maybe it's this one. It's not this one either. So, what did that trigger? It had to have triggered something. Thank you. Oh. Yellow card is down. Nice. Okay. So now we can go into yellow. Two ways. Thank you. To do it again. I think this is going to open up either the red key or it should be the red key. Yes, red key. Thank goodness. Alright, we got the red key. Switch is thrown. Is the blue key. I can stand in there. Good. Do I have the blue key now? No. Now I have the blue key. The red teleport is the exit. And I did it. That is Tech Center level 5. Right? I did 3, 4. Yeah, this is level 5. Tech Center finished 100% kills, 92 on items, 100% on the secrets, guys. That was awesome. 23 minutes and 44 seconds. The sixth level is Alpha Quadrant. I'm gonna stop here. Stay tuned for more. What's up, guys? If you liked this, you will love that. Check it out. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we will see you next time.